Welcome to Relocating to Disney. Well, today we're doing a little tree trimming. Behind me is a crepe myrtle. And what you do every year in the winter is you shave off everything, you bring it right down to the knuckles, and then in the spring, it grows right back and becomes as big as it was at the time that you trimmed it. If you don't maintain these things, they get really large, really fast, and they get out of control. So we're going to take and trim this off for the year. As I do this, I've got glasses on to protect my eyes. I'm using a Sawzall with a wood and nail saw on it. And we're gonna get to town. There we have it. The crepe myrtle is trimmed for another year. Thank you for watching.